algae are the fastest growing photosynthetic organisms. They grow faster than any other plant. So if we look at replacing our liquid fuel consumption, which is mostly gasoline and diesel fuel, and if we replace that with corn-based ethanol or soybean-based biodiesel, we would literally need to plant the entire United States with corn and soybeans, every square inch of it, in order to get enough fuel to meet our needs for gasoline and diesel. And that's completely unrealistic, obviously. Brendan Higgins, a biosystems engineering assistant professor. Algae can do that with a fraction of the footprint. If we wanted to replace all of our gasoline and diesel with algal biodiesel, we would still need a huge amount of land. It would basically be the area of Utah, Arizona, and New Mexico, all covered with algae ponds. But, you know, algae, you're not gonna replace everything, but they could be part of that solution. And algae can grow in deserts, they can grow in the ocean, and these are areas that we don't currently really take advantage of in terms of cultivating crops. So it really cuts down on that issue of food versus fuel. So that's one of the key benefits of algae, is they're just so fast growing, and they can grow in places other crops can't. We can make fuel from algae today, but the problem is the cost, right? And so we're looking at ways where we can take a waste product, remediate or improve that waste product and turn it into fuels. And so the real value there is really taking care of that waste. And that's where a lot of the value comes. And so therefore we can lower the price of our fuel or the cost of our fuel because of that dual nature of the system.